Smith are also with us. Dorothy Donegan is here from Lulu's and from UCLA, where she's getting a master's degree in music. I saw you described as three musicians, as a classical musician, a jazz musician like that, and also sort of an entertainer musician.
Well, I'm a three-way girl.
Three-way girl? Which is your favorite?
Oh, well, I like to do classical music better.
You really do, and that's what you started out to.
Yeah, that's what I started, but I digressed to the jazz so I could make ends meet.
So it's really...
I like to eat.
And you really feel you have to be a jazz entertainer to make ends meet?
I think so, because I played with the symphony a year ago, and so too many concerts haven't been forthcoming.
Uh-huh.
So I have a 12-year-old to support.
And there you are.
Yes, he likes a lot of things. Oh. He begs me all the time.
So you're working on your degree, but you have to keep coming back and entertaining.
Yes, when I run out of money, I quit school.
But you really seem to like it a lot. Don't you like jazz?
Well, yes, people want me to play in jazz clubs a lot. And I guess the people come to me with their troubles. And I'm sort of a psychiatrist and sociologist.
Why do you clown around so much when you play?
Well, some people don't understand music and they're not knowledgeable.
Mm-hmm.
And so one thing doesn't get them, another one will.
All right. One of the things Dorothy does is impersonations in a way, or variations on some other performers, like you did Billie Holiday the other night.
Oh,
did you know Billie Holiday?
Yes, I knew her very well. Mm-hmm. And she liked my playing very much. And so she always told me to be a good girl, and I always was.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
Do Billie for us.
Do Billie.
Not much to look at. Nothing to see. Just glad I'm living. Lucky to be. A man crazy for me. He's funny. Means for me. Why must you be mean to me? Oh, honey, it must be great fun to see me crying.
You say your favorite is Pearl Bailey. Why is that?
Well, Pearl Bailey represents a woman who is really tired, and so she has to get it together. We think about the struggle and how we shall overcome. So this is a great lady, and it's interesting how she got her style. One night she was too tired to go on. She says, "Oh, honey, I am so tired." And it became funnier and funnier. And she was really telling the truth. Oh, yeah. Slow it down, honey, so mother can get the words out. That's right. I said, brush me. That's right. Don't do Alan and drown me out. That's right. What string is that, honey?
It's a G-string.
Don't pull it too tight. And you should see my toes. All humped together. Honey, you never saw such humping in your life. You know, my toes are so humped together that they have become friends.
How do you describe you, Dorothy Donegan?
Well, I consider myself as, some people say, this woman is a whole symphony, and she makes love to the piano. Mm-hmm. So I guess the piano and I are married.
Very good friends. We get to hear these two friends, with their two friends,
right.
Do another song right now. What's it going to be?
Right. Would you like another song?
Yeah. How about Time After Time?
Time After Time.
I love it.
Okay, with it? To the jazz so I could make ends meet.
So it's really...
I like to eat.
And you really feel you have to be a jazz entertainer to make ends meet?
I think so, because I played with the symphony a year ago, and so too many concerts haven't been forthcoming.
Uh-huh.
So I have a 12-year-old to support.
And there you are.
Yes, he likes a lot of things.
Oh.
He begs me all the time.
So you're working on your degree, but you have to keep coming back and entertaining.
Yes, when I run out of money, I quit school.
But you really seem to like it a lot. Don't you like jazz?
Well, yes, people want me to play in jazz clubs a lot. And I guess the people come to me with their troubles. And I'm sort of a psychiatrist and sociologist.
Why do you clown around so much when you play?
Well, some people don't understand music, and they're not knowledgeable.
Mm-hmm.
And so one thing doesn't get them, another one will.
All right. One of the things Dorothy does is impersonations, in a way, or variations on some other performers, like you did Billie Holiday the other night.
Oh,
did you know Billie Holiday?
Yes, I knew her very well, mm-hmm. And she liked my playing very much.
You're learning. I cried.
So she always told me to be a good girl, and I always was.
Uh-huh.
Yes.
Do Billie for us.
Do Billie.
Not much to look at. Nothing to see. Just glad I'm living. Lucky to be. A man crazy for me. He's funny.
Represents a woman who is really tired, and so she has to get it together. We think about the struggle and how we shall overcome. So this is a great lady, and it's interesting how she got her style. One night she was too tired to go on. She says, "Oh, honey, I am so tired," and it became funnier and funnier. And she was really telling the truth. Oh, yeah. Slow it down, honey. So.
That's one thing you're learning. I try for you. All your time to fall for me. I found twice just a little bit more.
Whit Brown and Aaron Smith are also with us. Dorothy Donegan is here from Lulu's and from UCLA, where she's getting a master's degree in music. I saw you described as three musicians, as a classical musician, a jazz musician like that, and also sort of an entertainer musician.
Well, I'm a three-way girl.
Three-way girl? Which is your favorite?
Oh, well, I like to do classical music better.
You really do, and that's what you started out to.
Yeah, that's what I started, but I digressed.